today we will discuss about the Hermitian matrix. What is the Hermitian matrix? Before coming in this lecture, you must go in the previous lecture, then you will get something here. Okay. So if A is equal to A theta, if A is equal to A theta, then you will say that this is the Hermitian. What is theta? Actually, what is theta? That is the A conjugate transpose. This is also equal to A transpose conjugate. Okay. What is the conjugate? Conjugate means if you have minus A I, then it will become A I. Minus A I, it will be converted to A I. If you have complex number, then the negativity, it will be converted to positivity. Okay. So that is means if you have A plus I V, then the conjugate is equal to A minus I V. It means this. Okay. So there is no effect in the real number. You must note it. That is the conjugate. Transpose means convert the row to column. Okay. So that is the, if A is equal to A theta, in this condition, you will say that this is the Hermitian matrix. I will show you one example. So I am just taking one example. This matrix, okay. This is A, okay. This is minus I, and this is 2. And after then, we are taking this is minus I, then this is I. And after then, we can write any value here. And after then, I am writing minus 3i. Okay. You can put any value. This is 2, then this is 2. Okay. Then this is minus 3i, then this is 3i, and this is C let. Okay, this matrix is the Hermitian matrix. Why? If I will transpose, sorry, if I will conjugate, let us, we will check. Conjugate means negativity, it will be converted to positivity. Means complex number in only in the imaginary number. So there is no effect. A, this is plus I, this is 2, this is minus I, this is B, and this is plus 3i. And this is 2, this is minus 3i, and this is C. That is the conjugate. After then transpose. What is the meaning of transpose? Convert row to column. Convert row to column. Okay, AI2, it will come here. This, it will come here like this, minus I, B plus 3i. This will convert here, this minus, minus 3i, and C. Now you can see that this and this both are same. A minus I2, A minus I2, I, B minus 3i, I, B minus 3i, 2, 3i, C, 2, 3i, C. Now you can put any value in place of A, B, C. Okay, 1, 2, 3, then after then both are same. So you can say that this is A theta. Okay, so you can say that A is equal to A theta. Whenever you have A is equal to A theta, then you will say that this is the Hermitian matrix. Okay, so now I am just writing something here. The method is this. Whenever you have Aij is equal to minus Aji bar. Okay. If you have this for all I and j, if Aij is equal to minus A of ji bar, then you will see that this is the Hermitian matrix. Okay. Just now I am talking about this diagonal element. Why I have not here, I have not written here complex number, because if I is equal to J, in this condition I will check Aii is equal to Aii, this Aii representing the diagonal element. Okay, so A11, A22, A33. So now it will come here, or you can write, suppose Aii is equal to A plus Ib. Okay, so this is also A plus Ib, na? But this is conjugate, then in this condition, it will be converted to A minus IB. It will come here, then A plus IB and minus A plus IB is equal to 0. Both cut, 2IB is equal to 0. You know that 2 is never 0 and I is also never 0. It implies that B is equal to 0. If B is equal to 0, so in this condition, it implies that in the Hermitian matrix, in Hermitian matrix, the diagonal element are real. It is not complex. It will be never complex. So I have written here only the real number. I have not written here I, because in the Hermitian matrix, the diagonal elements are real. We have already proved. Okay, there is no such B. B is 0. If B is 0, it means that only A will be present here, and A is a real number. It means that at the diagonal element in the Hermitian matrix, only the real element will be placed. Okay, so this is very important. Sometimes they asked in the Hermitian matrix, sometimes they ask in the true or false in the diagonal in Hermitian matrix, the diagonal elements are real or the diagonal elements are complex. Sometimes they ask, so this is very important. Okay, so now sometimes they also ask that what is the dimension of Hermitian matrix. That is also very important. So dimension, just we are talking about dimension. Okay, dimension. Okay, now for the dimension there are two conditions. If all elements are real, suppose all elements are real, all real, this is not complex, all real. Okay, in this condition the dimension, you know that this value and this value both are same, you can see. Okay, but these value are different. So the way this value both are same, total number of entries is equal to n square, n square. So if I will remove this one, this is n, total number of elements at diagonal are n minus n. If I will divide, because this value and this value both are same, but we have to take only one time, so I will divide by 2. Okay, so we have got this portion. Okay, after that we have to add also this value plus n. Okay, if you will solve it, then you will get n into n plus 1 upon 2. That is the dimension of Hermitian matrix when it's belong to real number. Now the second question, if it's belong to complex number, in this condition what is the dimension of Hermitian matrix? Okay, so in this condition you can say that you can see that if a complex number, okay, this is also complex, this is complex, this is complex, you can see that both are same, both are same, both are same. Okay, and both are same, but in the complex number you have two value, a plus ib. Okay, this is also value and this is also value, you have two value. Okay, so here also you have two value, here also, but both are same, so you will also count only one time, and this is also complex number. In this condition the dimension is equal to total entries is equal to, total entries is equal to n square, total complex number is equal to n square. Okay, and okay, that is the dimension. Okay, that is the dimension, complex number. Okay, complex number, I am just talking not real number, complex number, total number of but if you are counting like this, this value and this value, in this condition total number of entries is equal to n square. Okay, but in the complex number every entry is 2, then you will multiply by 2. Okay, so n square into 2, n square into 2. Now that is the total number of entries, but I am removing this one, I am removing here, the total number of entries is equal to 2n, 2n. Okay, so now this representing this plus this, but both are equal, then you will divide by 2, divide by 2. Okay, so you have got, if you divide by 2, then you have got only this value. Okay, this value you have got, but this value also it will count, then you will add 2n. So in this condition your answer it will be 2n to cut, then you got n square minus n plus 2n, and this is n square plus n. Okay, this is the dimension when the total number of entry in the its a belong to complex number, then the dimension of Hermitian matrix is n square plus n, and when it's belong to real number, then the dimension is equal to n into n plus 1 upon 2. Okay, they ask such question in your exam. Okay, thank you so much.